so I'm working at the university, and all the time I have some problems with my computer, and it's really a good solution to